Did you know that in 2009, UAA opened an amazing planetarium right here in Alaska? And they also brought up the 2008 Nobel Prize winner for chemistry. UAA has also graduated nearly 150 engineers over the last 5 years. And that's good for businesses all over Alaska, including mine. So you folks ready to go to work?
Yes! UAA. Good for students, good for the whole community.
When it comes to UAA graduates, I'm a big fan.